Crosby Clooney, number 17, for broadcast Tuesday, March 22nd, 1960.
Hello, everybody. Hi, Rosemary.
Hi, Bing.
You care to commence the proceedings with a bit of song, Rosie?
Why, you're very sweet to ask me, Bing. I'll just do that little thing.
You're the very one that can do it, too, Jim.
What's the selection, Rosemary?
Song called A Touch of the Blues, Ken. And may I say that a touch is enough. Just a touch is plenty.
It's late, and I'm stuck with a heart that is coming apart at the seams. I hate to be given the game up, but life is a frame up of dreams. I miss my baby so much, guess I've got a touch of the blues. I find that I'm sharing a rut with some gloom you could cut with a knife. Walking in glory, but such is the story of life. I miss my baby so much, guess I've got a touch of the blues. I'm tired of horoscoping, wish the door would open and bring me a wild surprise. I wish the coast were clear now, wish that he were here now, looking up through half-closed eyes. It's strange how a world goes contrary with one temporary goodbye. Up rhymes, wondering how many times can I die. I miss my baby so much, guess I've got a touch of the blue. I miss my baby so much, guess I've got a touch of the blue.
Wonderful, Rosie. Gee, I wished I'd been singing with you.
You and I sing lots of songs together, don't we?
We sure do.
I've been wondering, I don't ever upset you when we sing, do I?
Never. Not a chance of that. Why do you ask?
Well, I know how temperamental men singers are. They can be, anyway, and I didn't want to rub you the wrong way, that's all.
No, there's no temperament with me, Rosie. True, some men singers are temperamental, but nothing at all compared to lady singers.
The record shows it's just the other way.
Oh? Mm-hmm. The male is the hysterical, high-strung one, is that it?
Yes, very definitely. It's the man who is really the prima donna.
You mind if I scream? This is ridiculous.
Bing, I think Rosemary might be right.
Ken, that sort of flattery will get you nowhere, not with me.
Just the other day, Bing, there was a man singer, a young Italian tenor, blew his top at San Carlo Opera House in Naples. This goes on all the time, I hear.
Well, he must have had a good reason if he flipped.
He flipped because he was jealous of the girl he was singing with. That's all.
Oh. She got a bigger hand than he did, huh?
That's it exactly. How'd you guess?
How did he guess?
Anyhow, this tenor jumped off the stage and slugged the man who was doing the applauding.
Wowee.
Imagine getting slugged just for giving someone a big hand.
I always play it safe. I never take sides in Italy.
Oh, you're smart.
As a matter of fact, I don't take sides in this country either.
That must have been some brawl. Yeah. No wonder opera's so popular over there.
Oh, something going on every second. Either on the stage or a big hassle in the audience.
Well, I suppose that after the show, though, everybody got together, the tenor and the soprano, probably the guy in the audience, too. I'll bet they all went to a restaurant, twirled some spaghetti, and guzzled some smooth red wine.
Oh, but of course. Probably sang all the old songs, too.
Until the wee small hours, I'll bet.
Hits from the operas.
Yes. Say, Bing, if you and I have a fight, let's kiss and make up like that, huh?
Oh, I'd insist on it. If we get into a beef today, Rosie, I'll take you out for some spaghetti right after the show. And it's going to be my check.
Oh, no, we'll cut the check in, too. We're partners, you know.
Well, I don't want to argue with you. We'll go Dutch. That'll make you happy.
But with Italian food, please?
So then, if we have an altercation of any sort, we'll go right across the street to the Naples restaurant and get everything straightened out.
How about that? What a program. From the Opera House in Naples, Italy, to the Naples restaurant right here in Hollywood.
Oh, we're international for sure, Ken.
Say, Bing, let's go to the Naples whether we get into an argument or not, shall we?
Why not? Sure. And incidentally, I think that should be our keynote on the program, Rosemary. Let's be agreeable.
No temperamental outbursts.
That's my plan.
Would it be all right if I sang a song now?
Yeah, but watch it now. Don't take too many bows after. Don't arouse me.
Watch the temperament, Luigi.
What's with Luigi?
Well, I don't know the Italian word for Bing. I'm sorry.
My hunch is we'd better collaborate on something.
Coexistence is the only way out.
You'd be so nice to come home to.
You'd be so nice by the fire, while the breeze on high sang a lullaby.
You'd be all that I could desire under stars chilled by the winter,
under an August moon burning above. You'd be so nice,
you'd be paradise to come home to.
Excuse me for bringing it up, girls, but since Sunday was the first day of spring, it's getting on towards spring house cleaning time again. May I give you a tip? One of the easiest, and I might add, least expensive ways to brighten your house is to make sure each lamp and fixture has a bright new GE bulb in it. One-way bulbs in a three-way socket, banish them. Is your child's nightlight okay? And you might check your outdoor lighting, too. Be sure you have General Electric yellow bug lights on hand for the coming insect season. Stop at the GE bulb display on your next trip to the store. He has all the GE bulbs you need in all the right sizes.
Great Spanish song, Latin American song, yours.
Yours till the stars lose their glory. Yours till the birds fail to sing. Yours to the end of life's story. This pledge to you, dear, I bring. Yours in the gray of December. Far distant distant shores. I've never loved anyone the way I love you. How could I, when I was born to be just yours? De veras, como te quiero yo a ti. Es imposible, mi cielo, tan separados vivir. Cuando se quiere de veras, como te quiero yo a ti. I've never loved anyone the way I love you. How could I, when I was born to be just yours?
A musical experience I believe you'll relish now as Buddy Cole and the group take over. Incidentally, the boys in Buddy's band are Don Whitaker, bass, Vince Terry, plays one of the several guitars, Nick Fatool on the drums, and of course, Mr. Cole is at the piano, or the Hammond organ, or something with keys, whatever you want. He's got it over there.
Would you care to sing us a tune now, Rosie?
Why, yes, I guess so, Ken. As long as I'm here, I may as well go all the way.
Now, there's a pretty good tune right there, all the way.
Pretty good? This is a Gasorino.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless she loves you. That's how it's got to feel. Deeper than the deep blue seas. That's how deep it goes if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless she needs you. And for all the in-between years, come what may, who knows where the road will lead us? Only a fool would say. But if you let me love you, it's for sure I'm gonna love you all the way, all the way.
For a spotless reputation, you can't beat the Fells family of fine cleaning products. For instance, all you need for the cleanest laundry in the whole wide world is water, a washer, and instant Fells naphtha. It washes out every bit of dirt every single time. And for dishes, use gentle Fells, the only dishwashing detergent with lanolin D to protect your hands. Get instant Fells naphtha for laundry, gentle Fells for dishes. F-E-L-S, Fells. Will you take over, Bing?
Will I? I certainly will. Here's one that rocks pretty good, I think.
Think of an evening in June, under a crystal-like moon. Think of an old Spanish tune, you're in Avalon Town. Closing your eyes for a while, picture a tropical isle, studded with flowers that smile, you're in Avalon Town. Romance lingers through every hour, romance beckons with all her power to you. Think about old Captain Kidd, dream of the chest that he hid. Dream that you've opened a lid, you're in Avalon Town. Love that Avalon Town.
Time to cut on out now, Rosie.
That's it for today, friends. But we'll be back right at this very same spot at the very same time tomorrow.